and fight them.
Tony, I gotta do this. What's it like to work with Tony Brady? He's a great person. He's very.
He's a great person. He's a great coach.
You were in the Olympics. You were.
Yeah.
So you know high level when you.
I know the high level, but like Tony Brady is for me is the best conditioner in the world. I train with a lot of people, but him, he's amazing.
Tony Brady is very good. Works with him strength and conditioning.
Okay.
Does a phenomenal job. Great person. Very knowledgeable. We're, Wilder Fury, who wins?
I don't know.
This is we're going to find out.
Okay.
Yeah, this is what we want to see this fight because we don't know who's going to win.
Joshua Povetkin?
Joshua.
Yeah, Joshua.
Okay. Dylan Wyatt, who would you want to see him fight next? Big Baby Miller?
Who does he want to fight?
There's a few people that are there in the lining, but what it boils down to, what sells, what does pay-per-view numbers, yeah. What the fans want to see. At the end of the day, he's in line for a title shot very soon. So we don't want to take any silly fights or any risky fights. In the heavyweight division, every fight is risky. So it's just one of those kind of situations.
Last question. How did you get into boxing when you could have played basketball? You could have played tennis.
My dad was a fighter.
Did you love it? Do you love every day?
Of course. I love my job. You know, boxing is in my blood. He was a fighter. I'm a fighter.
Okay. There you have it. Stay tuned. VSReporting.com. I'm Melisek back reporting.
Thank you.